Hi everybody, Drew's Paranormal Vlog here. Guess what? It's Witchy Box Day. I've got a different angle today. I've got Willie's phone draped over my laptop. So we've got a different angle. Sorry about the no makeup, no hair really done. I just brushed it, flicked it, that's it. I'm excited for this and my camera is en route. Look guys, what you see this. Out for delivery. Oh, it's out for delivery. It'll be a bit due. Oh, wish I hadn't moved now. Right, open this. Aye, and I don't need to keep these bags, guys, because they're recyclable. Because the post office does all that, and you just write the person's name on it. I've actually got Dobie's package over there to ship. I'll show you it, right? Wait, you see this? I need to put it on her address. I'll show you this, folks, right? Oh, God, I'm tripping over everything here. To put a thing on her address. Look. Oops. Broomsticks and pentagrams. So that'll be quite nice. I've just made my own labels. It's kind of, it's like making your own labels without making your own labels, do you know what I mean? Right, anyway, back to this, folks. So Dobie's is going to be posted. My dad is coming back from Hamilton and hopefully, oh no, we'll make the post of the day because that's 5:20 the now. I'll be posted tomorrow, missus. Right, anyway, back to the witchy reveal. There's no sparkles going to start, don't you? We have the box. And it's no season, so it'll be nice to see what she's going to give us because it's no season. They're recyclable to prove everything's recyclable. The paperwork, folks. Oh, and we've got an envelope. I wonder if it's a birthday card because I told her it was my birthday the other day. Oh no, it's no water. Oh look, it's, she's got any beginners. This is water, so I take it the next month will be thingy, something else. Directions: west, colour blue, energy type receptive and feminine, altar item is chalice, gods and goddesses, Neptune, Poseidon, Orus, Osiris. I'm not going to read it out, guys. Look, if you want to read it, read it. That's pretty nice. Put it back in the envelope. A nice envelope, it's like a nice coloury aqua, an aqua blue. Releasing ritual. And my new camera comes today, guys, and it's actually connect to the Wi-Fi, and then you connect it to your phone, and you can upload straight to YouTube, so I'll definitely be doing more spell work. This is a releasing ritual. I guess the candle, probably purple, blue. You get a blue candle and you get releasing ritual. This requires visualization. If you are new to visualization, the more you practice, the easier it gets. So we'll do that, guys, will we? I'll do them here and I'll do loads of them and then I'll just release one every Wednesday or night or something. Oh, drawing down the moon ritual, because it's a new moon the morning night, guys. So I wonder if this is going to be a community one. Oh, look at the card this month. Nice, isn't it? Uh-huh, so this is drawing down the moon ritual. Oh, that'll be really interesting. Going down the moon, and you've got a white tea light for that, folks. It's about a 4-hour, maybe a 2. Magical hair blend, elemental moon, not for consumption. So this is a moon mixture of herbs. Be roses and things, folks. Do you see that? the herbs never really smell when you smell them like that. Just always smell like tea. Magical hops. We all know what hops looks like, folks. It's just like wee flaky leaves. They're very messy. I'm going to have to buy some jars and get them all together. The moon made me do it. Plaque. Oh, that means there's going to be a plaque with the moon made me do it. I'll keep that for a minute. Put the pellets in here. Sorry, folks, that you're having to watch me do this. I usually chuck them on the flare, but I'm just about to hoover, and I don't want to have to pick anything else up before I hoover. We've got our candles, guys. We've got red, light blue, black, dark blue, and white. The power of water oil. Really nice. Smells like eucalyptus. Oh, I wonder if this is, is this another bit of tiger's eye? That means I've got two big chunks. I'm not sure if that's tiger's eye or no, guys. It looks a wee bit. It looks like tiger's eye, but then again, it does know it to be seen. Tiger iron or muggle stone? Wait till we see what that. Tiger's eye or muggle stone. Energy projective. Star sign Scorpio, Leo, Taurus. Well, I'm a Taurus. I'm the 6th of May. Virgo. Mohs hardness is 5 to 7. Planet Earth, Moon, and Mars. Element fire, water, and earth. Chakra solar plex. I'll see you tomorrow, son. Solar plexus, root, and sacral. Properties: enhance creativity, boost fertility, increases strength and willpower, absorb negative energies, protection, grounding, attracts fortune, release of self-empowerment limitations and fears. Oh, good stone, I need this. Tiger's iron, a combination of golden brown tiger's eye, hematite and red jasper, exhibits the metaphysical properties of its components as well as its own. Tiger iron is the perfect companion for those who tend to take on others' feelings and emotions. Oh, this will be good for me, whether consciously or unconsciously. Readers and healers should keep a piece of tiger iron close to remain grounded, balanced and centered during a session. Tiger iron is a powerful lower chakra stone, promoting physical vitality, energy and stamina. Tiger's iron is a helpful aid to those who feel emotionally, mentally or physically exhausted and burnt out. Wow, I'm going to have to recommend this stone if it works, guys, in my shop. Broomsticks and pentagrams. Full of grounding earth energy, tiger iron also helps to find courage and refuge in times of danger and promotes a deeper connection to the earth and her cycles. Tiger iron, like golden brown tiger eye, is helpful in manifesting ideas into reality and giving personal strength in times of change. 2 seconds, guys. What? Uh-oh, William stole his lighter. Dealing with old prop, isn't it? The tiger iron is a great stone to use for creative solutions and ideas. Many musicians, artists, actors and writers find tiger iron to be a perfect ally in their pursuits, but it is also helpful for any in the working world to come up with new ways of dealing with old problems. Tiger iron acts as a supreme healing stone, encouraging the remembrance of perfection within the cells, and can be therefore laid upon any affected areas to bring improvement. For those sensitive types, tiger iron can pull extraneous energies down into the lower chakras, thereby enhancing emotional integrity and centering the self. Not to be shown on social media. Oh, sorry, it's Freya. Anyway, well, that's a good, isn't it? That'll be really good. I'll put that back in the other now. It's really smooth. I think this has got to be apples here. A wee pewter dish or something. Oh, look, a water one. Very cool. I've got one up there with a pentagram on it. Very nice. Oh, the jewellery, guys. Look at the jewellery. I think it's another bracelet. It'll probably be tiger's eye, won't it? Oh, it's amethyst. Yes, my amethyst one broke. Brilliant. Excellent. I'll go sage it, guys, to get any energies off it. Excellent. Brilliant stuff. Oh, what have we got here? A wee tin? What's the tin? Oh, it's some more healing. I think it's going to be some more salts. Freya makes these herself. Oh my god, it's gone everywhere here. It's either that or it's either salt. It's going to be a spiritual bath, you see it? Don't want to do that because it might go over my computer, folks. Nice wee tins as well. Freya's Cauldron Witchcraft Emporium, see? On the front, yeah. So they're real good, see why she'd use it. It's a nice wee tin to keep things in. Oh, look, we've got a jar. Well, she does her jars awfully big. I'll show you the size of mine's compared to Freya's. I've actually got a jar on the altar the now that I'm just about to fill, folks. Just about to fill that with her, for an order. Compared to Freya's, we'd have to bring it out the bag. I'll do this is for wishes or something. Looks like made like a wish jar. Oh, it's for moon water. It's to make moon water. I thought that because it's too big to keep about for like just for empowerment. So moon water, that makes more sense. Brilliant. Yeah, so mine's that's the size of jars you get for me, guys, for a tenner. £10 and it's filled with herbs, oils and some crystals. Right, so that would make some moon water, folks, and I think that's everything. Yeah, but that's just the way to put this. So, what do we put all the pellets in the bag, folks, and then we'll put everything, we'll see what we got, we'll put everything back in. See the next time you see me in a video after Thursday, wait you see my hair. That's all I'll say, wait you see my hair. Maybe Thursday night I'll go live, right, do tarot or something, and let you see my hair. In my camera, of course. Right, guys, what did we all get? We got the spiritual bath. We got the elemental moon herbs. We got the hops. We got the water. Was it a wee water thingy? With pewter dish. Oh, we didn't open this. The moon made me do it, Clark. Oh, look, the moon made me do it. How cool is that? It's not my fault, the moon made me do it. So you could probably colour that in if you wanted. I might just put my energy in it. You get a bit of string with it. I was wondering where that was at. The moon made me do it. Very good, Freya. I love it. And that was for the bracelet, guys, the amethyst bracelet. So we can make moon water. I might record me doing the moon water. I've got moon water down there as well. We got the drawing down the moon ritual. The releasing ritual. So I will do some more witchcraft. Let me know in the comments below this if you want to see more witchcraft stuff. And what you want to see, okay? Okay, guys, thanks for coming, and I love yous all. Thanks. Blessed be. Catch yous in the next gen.